Gideon, you are my best friend, the love of my life, my universe, my everything. I've been searching my whole life for my better half, and I knew right away it was you when I found you. I vow to give my everything to building the life and family we want and deserve. And I also vow to love and cherish every bit of you forever. You're the woman of my dreams, Brooke. I'm so honored to be your husband.
No struggle or problem will ever be bigger than my love for you. I've had so many unsure times in my life, but you are the most sure decision I have ever made. You always say I'm stuck with you, but I'm exactly where I want to be. My soulmate and now my husband. I can't imagine this life without you. When you walked into my life, prayers were answered. So David Matthew Torrence, I vow to always love you more.